Hi guys, in this video I'll show you how to create a combo box in Python with tk enter and ttk. You'll be able to highlight text, you'll be able to change from upper or lowercase to uppercase. For example, if you typed in hog, it would automatically go to uppercase when you hit enter. And highlight the text, so it's easy to go from stock to stock. Yield, Intel, Microsoft. And you can also select from a list, drop down list, and it also populates the list. What's Johnson & Johnson, Boeing, IBM, just like that. So stay tuned and let's get started. Okay, the first thing you want to do is make your file, Python file, look like mine by importing a few things like tk enter, import all, and import ttk. Create a class for the frame and add all this stuff, and then we have to create a method to put all the widgets on our form, like the combo box and the label. So let's start doing that. Okay. F, create widget. Self. Okay. Crap. What I like to do is create a variable to hold my font so I don't have to keep typing the same crap over again. Like, my font equals Lucida. Grande. Sounds Spanish. So, first thing we want to do is create a label. If I didn't have my font variable here, I'd have to type Lucida Grande 12 every time. Okay. And text, default text will be poor symbol. To the grid. Okay, next we want to create the combo box. Okay, the variable for the combo box, I call the combo box symbol. You have to put ttk.combobox in front of that. And then, of course, the symbol or the font. And then I give it a width of 7 and text variable equals variable symbol. And that variable is down there. So when it starts the form, this Netflix will be in this combo box already as the default value. Okay, then we create a method, which is called combo box symbol on enter when you hit return. And also, when you select an item in the drop-down list, method is called on enter on that one too, and this just populates a few symbols in the drop-down box, and this adds it to the grid, column 0, or row 0, column 1. And sticky just means that it's left justified or to the west, which is the W here. Okay, now I have to create that method for the when you hit return and when you select an item in the combo box, and that is instead of typing it all out, I'm going to copy and paste it in here. And it's pretty self-explanatory. And this part changes the character to uppercase. This gets the value from the text. The text value from the combo box. Okay, and this part gets a list of values from the drop-down box to use in this down here to figure out if it's in this list, and if it is, don't add it. If it isn't, add it. This part here selects all the or selects it or highlights all the text in the combo box. So let's give it a whirl. Okay, changes that. Okay. Now if I type in hog, IBM, Intel, Microsoft. Okay, and then should be in the list. It populated the list. Okay, and I guess that's all I have for you. Please like and subscribe, although I don't get paid for the number of subscribers I have. It doesn't really matter, but it's nice to know that people are interested in my stuff. Okay, thanks for watching. Until next time, bye.